Welcome back. This is episode 1.37 of Subnautica. So, what we're going to do today is we're going to try to, okay, just need to turn on my speaker. We're going to try to go down to what is known as the Lava Castle and activate a warp gate there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But in order to do that, we kind of need to prepare a little bit, since we don't have a prawn suit or a cyclops. We're going to be using just the sea glide. So what we need to do is to kind of have enough materials on hand to make a small habitat to give us air. So, let's see. First, we need to put up all of this stuff, I guess. Let's put that in there. And all of this nickel ore. And yeah, we will need, we've only got one tablet. I thought we had more. Oh well. Let's see. What do we need to make a tablet? Not that one. Ion cube and two diamonds. Okay, how many tablets do we actually need for the lava castle? Two, I think. So, let's see, do we have any diamonds? We don't have any diamonds, of course. That's wonderful. So our plans have changed for today. Today we're just going to be getting ready to go to the lava castle. And that means we'll have to find another diamond. Nope. And nope. Alrighty. Yeah, let's put up the rest of this stuff. Oh, that one's full. Okay. We will need magnetite later. We'll put up that, and I think that's all we need to put up. So let's go find some diamonds. This way. I don't think we're going to be going to that one. So let's just turn it off. Life pod 12. Okay. It was getting kind of annoying. Hello. Okay. Thanks for loading, game. I appreciate it. Okay, we've already checked most of this area. We might have or have missed something. We'll just do a brief scan of it. Maybe catch some thing that we missed. Well, there certainly is a lot of salt around here. I'm not sure how much of this that we covered. Maybe about there, maybe. Also, kind of need to be a little careful because there's a Reaper around here in this area. Yeah, we already have that. Yeah, right. That's the Aurora right there. Or wreckage from it, anyway. Meaning we're near the front, which we do not want to be. So, well, lithium. Not sure if we need any more lithium. You're speeding right along, aren't you? Well, I think it's starting to get dark. Either that or there's an eclipse. I need to change the battery. Wonderful, I don't have an extra one. Okay, where's the sea moth? Where is the sea moth? Yeah. Did I go past it? Yeah, I went past it. Okay, so we'll just go back to base. And maybe sleep until it's daytime. We could still search for diamonds over at the island. And it's hard to see. So, yeah, it's getting dark. There might have been an eclipse earlier, but I don't know. I need coffee. Okay. Let's not ram into the base, please. Should sleep. and replace the battery in the Sea Glide. Let's see. I guess we need to take it out first. We're almost out of batteries. Okay. So I guess we're going to have to go to the island to get diamonds. I'd rather not go to the island because of the Reaper, or Reapers there. Not Reapers. Well, there are Reapers there, but I meant to say, Warpers.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But, you know, where is the, good morning, Peeper. The island is over here. Might also have to make some more batteries. I don't know. Wait, where? Oh, okay, there. I was going in the wrong direction. Okay, hopefully no warpers will warp us while we're over here. Okay, let's see if we can find some... diamonds. No, that's not what we need, but that is... a bone shark. Yeah, gotta watch out for those... what was that? Lithium? Lithium. Gold. Well, I got one diamond. I just need another one. Diamond, okay. We've got... hello, Cape Crawler. Goodbye, great Cape Crawler. Hello, Bone Shark. And goodbye, Bone Shark. Where is the Sea Glide? Stay away from the green shark. That would be swell. Okay. What is that? Oh, something we needed prawn for. Oh well. Okay, we have what we need. I suppose, once we get back, we'll go ahead and wrap this episode up. And, well, we might go ahead and make another tablet and then wrap it up. I'm not exactly sure how long I've been recording. I need to pay more attention to that. Like I've said before. But yeah. Okay. Thanks. We shall make a tablet. And now we have two tablets, enough for the lava castle. So, excuse me. Anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and wrap this one up. And I will see you later.